bill has passed the Senate and now moves over to the House. Medical marijuana is already allowed in 18 states, plus the District of Columbia. Tragedy at track tryouts at a Jackson Middle School. Family friends confirm a 14-year-old died on the Bailey Middle School campus. Darius Willington collapsed last night. JPS confirms emergency crews rushed a student to the hospital where he died. Today, grief counselors were at the school. Tonight, there is no word on a cause of death. The FBI says it wants to know who's accountable.